Developing this morning, former College of Charleston president Alex Sanders is leaving the college. He served as the 19th president of the college from 1992 until 2001. He's been teaching at the college ever since. He plans to continue to practice law with his daughter.